dead body. Put in an office chair. Put sunglasses on him. Wheeled him into the bank to try and cash his check. They were promptly arrested and made the news. When they interviewed the guy in the news, the guy said, "What do you bother me for? My friend's been looking like that for 20 years. Coming up on your left.